is like the freedom of expression. That's a cliche, but it's true. Like, art is my voice, art is my emotions. Art is the way I process things. So if I'm having a bad day, I'm gonna sit down and make a piece of art out of it. If I'm having a great day, I'm gonna take that picture and make a piece of art out of that. My name is Dylan Steinberg. I'm a second year design major, and I just finished up my latest exhibition called Done Talking. All the pieces represent a story in my life that I wish I did something different in. Either I wish I said something different or I wish I did something different. Started as a year-long collaboration with a UK-based artist named Mark Craig. We started making work together over the summer, and at the end of the summer, he had to go back to London, and he gave me, here, Dylan, here's these 11 pieces. I gotta go back. I want you to have these. Work on them. When they're done, send them back to me. We'll put together a gallery. With not being able to have an in-person show in London, I'm really happy with the way the online gallery came out. Being online in this new way is pretty insane. I can have a huge reach, put almost any type of artwork I want online, and still have a walkthrough feel is amazing. My next goal is to create a design studio for students having their own creative space. I think the creative space is super important to improving yourself as an artist. So being able to have a place where creatives can feed off of each other and work together and do projects together and see what each other is working on. It's really important to have a space where you can really make a mess. Art is a reflection of my life. Art is freedom. Like being able to create whatever I want, whenever I want, with whatever I want, on whatever I want, it's an amazing experience. And no one can take that away from me.